than second place. Alabama wins the team title on the men's side. First two are always open. Arkansas in three, LSU four, Florida five, Texas A&M six. Just like the 400, they stay in their lanes through the first two full turns. Then they will break for the inside off the far turn. And look for Florida to try to establish themselves very, very early in this 4x400. And that is what Vidal is doing. Not even close. LSU in second, A&M third. A&M with the hometown crowd cheering them on. They've seen some exciting 4x400s here in this building. Florida passing first, followed by LSU, A&M, and Arkansas.
Robert Grant for A&M currently sitting third. We'll get a huge boost from this crowd.
46.07 for Vidal on the leadoff. This is Kunle Fasasi. He was in the 400-meter final. He's carrying the stick for Florida.
Running very relaxed on the backstretch as Robert Grant from A&M makes a little bit of move on LSU, but passing on these curves, very dicey.
Jason Flournoy for LSU is going to take the lead right here. Florida, Kunle Fasasi tying up. LSU will pass first, followed by A&M, and then Florida. Arkansas still fourth. Flournoy, 44-54. Robert Grant, 44-62 on that second leg.
Outstanding legs.
It's Devin Dixon for A&M on this third leg. Sawyers of Florida now back into the lead for the Gators. Of LSU with no answer. Here comes Dixon. You know he can finish strong late. Hoping to get A&M in the lead, and he does exactly that. Malik Curley carrying the stick for A&M.
And your 60-meter hurdle champion, Grant Holloway, on the final leg for Florida.
Oh, yeah, by the way, he runs the 400, too.
Yeah, sometimes. Quickly.
45-67 for Devin Dixon. Oh, also, he was fourth in the long jump. But Malik Curley is a pure 400-meter runner. And in this building, I'm not sure even the great Grant Holloway with an S on his chest for Superman can catch this guy. But here's what we do know. Arkansas is not one of those two teams up there, so Alabama's going to win the conference on the men's side.
Remarkable.
It's a tradition here in College Station, A&M. On the men's side, they don't lose a 4x4 in this building.
They sure don't.
I believe Lyndon Victor asked.
I was just gonna say that.
Asked who to take in this.
Lyndon Victor made that prediction. He said, "Not in our house. Not in our house." Malik Curley unofficially.